We'll be right back. This is me. I'm not afraid to die. Texan in Germany. There are only Germans out there, which I believe there are none. We did the elegant show for Switzerland. We did much music for Canada. And we did HBO for Sex Bites. We got all this money. I need you to tell the crowd how much money we got. We got a stack of money. To Nikki's titties. And we said, you know, should we buy a big house? We thought, well, no, we're never at home. Why should we buy a big house? Well, maybe we should buy a big car. You never know. But our bus is 40 feet long, and on top of that, we got a trailer. And we can't drive anyway, so. So we thought maybe we should buy some drugs, and I told everybody, no, we don't do. Well, yeah, we do drugs. But everywhere we go, they give drugs to us anyway. So why would we pay for something we get for free? So we hired these researchers. And we asked them to study sea snake fans. They gave us two reports. One I remember, one I'm not sure about. I'll tell you about the one I remember. They told us everybody that comes through an impotent sea snake show that buys a piece of their merchandise, like it's back there on the back wall, any a t-shirt, a tape, a CD, or a baseball cap, you will get laid every day for a solid year. True story? I'm not sure, I didn't study it, but it's in the scientific reports that we receive for money. Now the second report, think about, it says something like, if you go to an impotent sea snake show and you don't buy like a baseball hat, or CD, or tape, or t-shirt, you won't get laid for, you won't get laid for, do you remember? How long was it?
2 years!
You won't get laid for 2 years! Alright, that's my marketing boy. Now it's time for me to bitch. It's time for me to bitch. Time for me to bitch. Because as my cohorts here can tell you, if I don't bitch for 5 minutes a night on the stage, I will bitch for 8 hours the next day on the bus. Am I telling the truth? Am I telling the truth? And I'm pissed about something. I tell you what I'm pissed about. I'm pissed about something. Oh, God damn, this one really burns me. You know what I hate?
What do you hate?
You know what I hate? You know what I hate? I hate tape machine bands. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? All these pseudo motherfucking musicians that need a tape player to do a show for you. I hate them all. I hate them, every fucking one of them. I'm not gonna sit here and fucking name names or take me the rest of our night. All I gotta say is this. If they take the stage and they need a fucking tape machine to do their show for them, I fucking hate them. And I got one motherfucking thing to say to all the fucking tape machine bands. And that is this. If you can't play your fucking instruments, don't take the fucking stage! Sexuality, and they said, oh, you must play in the impotent sea snake. But we got just a thing for you. They got these these brand new things. They come in these square plastic packages. Inside these packages, I know because I opened one. Inside these square plastic packages are these cylindrical rubber things. And what the guy told me, I'm sure because I've never used one yet. But what he told me was, you put one in your dick, you fuck somebody else, you don't get changed, and you don't die, and it's something good to me. So I thought, hell, I don't want anybody that comes to see us and not be that one. Because if they're gonna fuck at night, they can put one in their dicks, and they won't get changed, and they won't die either. And I thought, fuck, I'll just buy some for everybody. That's what I did. Anybody get laid here tonight? Anybody gonna fuck somebody else tonight? About five. We got about five people gonna have intercourse tonight or sex. Is that it? Anybody out here gonna get laid tonight? Raise your hands if you're getting laid. Raise your hands if you're getting laid. I don't know about you, but I think we got a bunch of fucking liars here tonight. Thank you.
I'm gonna go get some more.
Jones? I got some bad news, but the set is over. But you know what? You know what? I know these guys pretty good. Pretty good. And if you scream really loud, they might come back up and do a few more songs with me. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah!
Put your fucking sandwich in, 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 put your f